Anyway.
Okay, who the heck put South Park character on that?